Hey, you want a chair?
No, and you're on Ewing TV.
Welcome back to another
video. You want to start that over?
Welcome to another video. Today is unboxing. I just got a present.
Dude, y'all, it's not even Christmas yet, and he's already getting Christmas presents. Ain't that right, Mason?
This is a present for my partner from Louisiana. Shout out to Kenny for giving me this game chair.
Spoiled ass.
Get on some well. See the game chair.
Let's see. Let's show. Oh, this is it right here, y'all. How come he gets a game chair and I don't? It's called GT Racing?
Yeah, we're gonna see what you do.
What is that? Wait a minute. Guys, this dude is already getting Christmas presents. What is this? He got two.
Oh,
man. Is that toothpaste? Oh, sweet. The Colgate. Or
lights.
Let me see. Oh, shoot. You asked for that?
No.
Does he know? Aw, such a good friend.
That's a good friend.
Mason, how come we don't have... Well, sorry, I do have a friend. You got us, Mason. Mason, you got us. We're going to get you some Christmas presents too, okay?
You want to get the knife and let them see?
Dope. Here, hold the camera then. It's facing, so we turn.
We about to unbox this, y'all.
Unboxing time. Don't mess up my living room. I spent hours on this living room, okay? Here, give me this.
Y'all gonna see.
Oh, y'all. Wait, hopefully it's safe. Okay. So guess who's gonna put it together? Not him.
Oh.
There we go. Dang. It's blue. Dang.
Yeah, blue. Y'all gonna see when we put it together, y'all.
Wait, so is this gonna be the unboxing and the assembly?
Yeah.
I gotta put this up tonight. Y'all heard I said I gotta put this on, right?
Stay tuned.
We're gonna put this up now?
Yeah.
No! Okay. See y'all in a little bit.
Yeah.
I guess we're gonna start taking it apart, putting it together. Guys, wish us luck because he's helping me and he is not the handyman in this relationship.
Something just left out of here.
Y'all heard that. All right, guys. So I guess I'm going to, oops. Oh, my bad. I guess I'm going to assemble this, okay? So see y'all in a bit. We did it. We kind of messed up where we had to flip these little things here because, the first time, like, it had the chair or the seat, like, right here. And I was like, I don't think you're supposed to have all that in the back, but this is it. Go ahead and put, like, a few seconds of a song on. Guys, that was... Okay. Turn it off. So it's Bluetooth. Turn it off. Bluetooth automated. So here are the speakers. I'm pretty sure Kenny paid a good guap for this, for a chair that plays music, but this is it, guys.
This is it. Well, I see a lot in this chair, like, my game.
Yeah, without me, so I don't have one. And actually, after putting this together, I don't want one.
She gonna get one, y'all. Y'all stay tuned for another video with another gaming chair.
Are you gonna game in this?
Yeah, I'm a game.
Where are you gonna game at?
See, in the living room. Do the thumbnail. Just do the thumbnail.
Babe, go ahead.
No.
No, you. Room. No, you. Mason gonna be in the thumbnail. Okay.
Yo, you might want to put him in the chair.
Mason, you wanna try the chair? You wanna try the chair? Yes, yes. Y'all, this is our little family. We need some damn friends. Aww.
Look.
Right here, Mason. Sit, baby.
God damn it, you better not.
Hi, look, baby. Look, baby. I got a bone. There we go. He had a little. Okay. Guys, thanks for watching. You got some other words, mister? It was easy to follow directions, but man, them screws though. Like, my fingers.
All right, thank you for watching. See ya.
Bye. Road to 1,000 subscribers.
Yes. Shout out to Kenny. Look at him. Good chair. Shout out to my bro from Louisiana. Give him a big old shout out. He wanted to surprise me with a game chair.
It is pretty nice. Okay, guys. See y'all in the next video.
Well, I'm about to show my brother, man.